I'm Dave Tarrant. I'm the trainer and data scientist here at the Open Data Institute. So the five stars of linked open data is a guideline that measures how well data is integrated into the web. It examines the technical usefulness of a data set, ranging from it being available online under an open license, 1 star, to being part of the web of data, 5 stars. Achieving open data can be done with the first star. Beyond this, there are different degrees of what makes open data usable. 3 stars represents the lowest common denominator of usable open data. The first star simply says that the data must be available under an open license, no matter what the format. For example, a PDF file on a website. The second star says that the data must be available in a highly reusable, structured, and machine-readable format. So, for example, an Excel file. For the third star, this highly reusable, structured, and machine-readable format must not be tied to a particular software package. So the format itself and the implementation must be open, allowing people to implement new tools and code to read that format. The final 2 stars are not always appropriate, and implementing these may sacrifice usability for technical excellence.